Hey, everyone.
I want to start by
saying I support the protests in
China,
the
Chinese
standing against their
authoritarian
dictatorship. As long as it is not protests against my
authoritarian
government. Freedom for
China,
not for Canada. Like and
share
this
video.
Follow up me on Twitter. Thank you all.